Cooperative Bank narrowly lost the first quarter by half a basket, 12-13, but a pep talk from coach Kari Odhiambo spurred to a massive 28-13 second quarter win. They went on to win the third period 24-17, despite a late surge from KCA in the last quarter, which the 16-15 Cooperative wrapped up the comfortable win. Job Byron was Cooperative's top marksman with 8 points, while Fred Odongo added further 8 points for the Bankers. In another match, Derek Juma scored a total of 12 points to help USIU register a 68-56 win over Umoja. Umoja won the first quarter 18-14, but a defensive lapse cost them victory the second period, which they went on to lose 13-10. USIU widened the gap further by registering wins in the remaining two quarters to grab the crucial win. Bernard Okumu, The Sport at 9.